Here we have, in each group we have one visit per week, and we meet here whenever we have a step that has to be done. So they get seed, they get water, they get pesticides if necessary, and then they pay back after harvesting. So each group with us, they have 1 hectare.
Yeah.
But from the government organization, they do not recognize groups, but individuals.
People couldn't get access to land.
They would not normally get land otherwise.
No.
They have to start to have project access to land. And that was the key to the whole issue. Access to land, then we could work. Yeah. Prior to that, these ladies couldn't get access.
So after the first crop, everyone was, the groups were able to pay all the inputs back to the government, or
so how does this work? The first achievement was that after the first crop, they hired their own land. We did not pay for land anymore. No, they hired their own. In fact, it was even a criteria to continue. So, because first we paid the land from the project.
The first season.
But now they have their own, they had got some money to...
So it was the income generated.
Yeah,
income generated. Reinvested then.
Okay. So the help they mentioned is land first, and then the training that they have got from Iri, and also the assistance for the first, the inputs, fertilizers and pesticides.
Ibyuma byo kurima cyangwa byo gutegura isi cyangwa byo gusarura cyangwa byo guhura umuceri mubona
byo tangurira konfusion ubuntu bwa kabiri none mubona twogira iki mu minsi ikurikira. Continue is for them
a must.
So another idea that's not easy is that Iri could help them to have a land definitive, not from the government, a definitive land.
Tukabasha kuteza imbere ubwo mubona
iyo mashini.